First person voted out a survivor Guatemala. Jim, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Jim, trap spoken. Time for you to go.
Thanks, Jim.
Thanks, Jimbo.
Second person voted out a survivor Guatemala. Morgan, that's five, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Morgan, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Third person voted out a survivor Guatemala. Brianna, that's five, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Brianna, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
You guys are strong. Kick some of the cum butt.
Brianna, you're sweet too, Brianna.
Fourth person voted out a survivor Guatemala. Brooke, need to bring me your torch. Brooke, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Fifth person voted out a survivor Guatemala. Blake. That's four, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Blake, the trap is spoken. It's time for you to go.
Buckeyes.
Sixth person voted out a survivor Guatemala. Margaret, that's four, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. The tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Brian, that's four votes. That's enough to vote you out. You have one shot left. Rafe's immunity. Brian, Rafe gave immunity to Gary. Seventh person voted out a survivor Guatemala. It's Brian.
Good job, guys. Good luck, okay?
Good luck.
Brian, the tribe has spoken.
Good luck, guys.
Time for the go. Eighth person voted out a survivor Guatemala. Amy. That's three, and that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Like glue, guys.
Amy, tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Ninth person voted out a survivor Guatemala. Brandon, need to bring me your torch.
They're seeing me, man. You're the sister I never had.
Brandon, tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Good luck, guys. Anybody has found the immunity idol and wants to use it tonight, now's the time to bring it up.
my God, Gabby.
Oh, man, good job.
Damn. I knew it. Wow.
All right, no talking. Cannot vote for Jamie. You cannot vote for Gary. It is time to vote. 10th person voted out of Survivor Guatemala. First member of our jury, Bobby John. Can you bring me your torch? Bob John, job spoken.
Thank you very much. I enjoyed it. Hang in there. Good luck.
The 11th person voted out of Survivor Guatemala, Jamie. Jamie, job spoken.
Blindsided. Nice! Now that's how you vote somebody out.
Later.
Twelfth person voted out of Survivor Guatemala. Gary, four is enough, and he's bringing your torch. Job spoken. Thank you to go. Thirteenth person voted out of Survivor Guatemala. Judd.
Thanks, guys. Hope you guys all get bit by a freaking crocodile. Scumbags.
Judd, job is spoken. Time for you to go.
Scumbags.
Fourteenth person voted out of Survivor Guatemala. Cindy, that's three votes, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Think about you guys when I see the stars through my sunroof with my new car.
Cindy, tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Fifteenth person voted out of Survivor Guatemala. Lydia. Lydia, need to bring me your torch. Lydia, the tribe has spoken. Go. 16th person voted out of Survivor Guatemala. Great. Need to bring me a torch. Job is spoken. Time for you to go.
Good luck to both guys.
The winner of Survivor Guatemala.